The final of the Africa Cup of Nations takes place on Sunday here in Johannesburg, South Africa. But think back to previous tournaments where they've used predictors to try and find out who will win the tournament. Well, here we're using something a little more humble. We've got jumpers for goalposts. So I'm here at the Tumang Primary School in Soweto, from where we're going to pick a team. Yeah! So I've got Nigeria on my right and Burkina Faso on my left. Now guys, the rules of the game is first team to score 3 goals wins the Africa Cup of Nations 2013. Are we happy with that?
Yes.
Let's go. Our ball burst. How could that happen? So here's our replacement ball. Two guys, here we go again. Ooh, some Messi-esque moves here. Probably some future Bafana stars in the making. Some of the ones we've seen in this competition.